These are the people who've been awarded this,
their titles
you're talking about, yeah. And this is, these are
famous artists.
Artists who have come from
this college.
Okay.
독자운동은 스위스 총명인 앙리 쥐낭에 의해서 발생했습니다. 1964년에 처음으로 족십자국제위원회가 나오고 1919년에는 100개 나라들에서 조직된 족십자 단체들을 통일적으로 조정할 목적으로 족십자 및 족발굴의 국제연맹이 결성되었습니다.
There are millions of people around the world affected by accidents, disasters, and armed conflicts.
This year is very important for the ICRC and the Red Cross, Red Crescent movement in terms of commemorations.